It's the nature of life that when we're young, we seek for sex, drugs, alcohol, adventure, money, or power. And then as and when we get older, what we seek in life is respect. Respect for who we are and what we are. But unfortunately, most people become beggars. Social beggars. Because when you're constantly looking for respect from others, from the society, you become a beggar. You become a puppet. You got to play by the norms of the society. You become moralistic, naturally. And when individuals become moralistic, or when a society at large becomes very moralistic, it will eventually lose its humanity. It'll become very judgmental and prejudiced, and it'll start to look at life in a very constipated manner. The very reason most people look for respect from others or from the society is because of unfulfillment in themselves. Well, there is no magic wand to become spiritual. Spirituality is more like an entertainment or a philosophy, or people are doing yoga to get their eyes fixed. It's more than that. Spirituality becomes an embodiment of love and sweetness when it becomes a reality and it's not a philosophy or an idea. It's not something fancy or imaginative or hallucinatory. It's a reality. Hell number of people are living the magnificent life of being enlightened or self-realized, and it's a possibility. Every creature on this planet has the possibility, but it's just that you got to strive for it. You got to strive for it to get that bliss within yourself, so that you don't become a social beggar. There's no magic wand. Nobody can get you there. It's only your efforts that are going to get you there, because remember, end of the day, it's your life and it's your responsibility.